shit!
Now hit that hump right there. Oh, let me get my gun.
Hang on, hang on. This is a bad spot. This is a real bad spot.
That's a hell of a ride right there! That front end just pushed out on me, man. What the fuck, dude? The front end pushed out on me, we're fucking flying, you know?
That scared the fucking shit out of me, dude.
Alright, dude.
More than alright, dude.
Sorry for scaring y'all.
How you feeling?
I feel fine. I think my bike might be a little bit sore, but you know, you'll have that on them big jobs.
There's where you fucking went. You were up in that fucking tree.
You know.
You got oil spilling on the road.
Yeah, I missed a corner. Front end scooted, and this is the result. My bike's tore up.
Alive.
But I'm alive. The bike's replaceable.
Got fucking hit by a fucking minivan.
I know. Got a nice little dent there.
Fucking minivan.
Did I?
Dude, if you were in the air and the minivan like it barely, you went over the fucking minivan when it went slow.
You know, I got a little oil leak, some scratches, nothing. A little touch up paint and some Bondo won't fix. Billy had to make me not get back on my bike because I was ready to go for a ride again as soon as we got it out of the ditch.
You need to go down on this.